よーこそこんにちは
SwiftDetae チャンネルへようこそ
SwiftDetae です
なおです
今日のリアクションは The First Take ゆりでかくれんぼ
かくれんぼそうかくれんぼの意味知ってる
あ英語で Hide and Seek
お、oh, Hide and Seek
知らんけど
そうです知らんけどそう合ってるかくれんぼは英語で Hide and Seek ですワンポイントイングリッシュ
Very nice
そう私たちはこのゆりさんの曲をチェックするのは初めてなんですけれどもと実際視聴者の方からリクエストをいただきましたありがとうございます
ありがとうございます Let's get straight into this one But you know comes first Intro time ゆりでかくれんぼ Let's get it
Let's get it
Oh it's the home take
Oh
I mean this was quite a while ago、mm.
どうもはじめましてゆうりです
はじめまして、
普段は路上ミュージシャンをしています、この曲は路上で僕に奇跡が起きて生まれた僕にとってとても大切な曲です、初めてのホームテイク、見てくださっている皆さんにも小さな奇跡が起きますように気持ちを込めて歌うので聴いてくださいかくれんぼ
優しいね
かくれんぼなんかしてないでもういいよって早く言ってもういいかいその言葉が宙に舞うかくれんぼなんかしてないでまだだよってじらさないでもういいかいもういいかい Goodbye
I see
散らかったこの狭い部屋は孤独と二人息が詰まる文句を言いながら片付けてくれた君は出かけたまま君にもらったタンブラー自由の女神のイラストも部屋の隅で寂しそうな顔をしてる君はまたねって言ったよね嘘はやめてと口うるさく言ってたでしょそんな君が嘘をつくの僕を一人置いてくなんて間違ってるよかくれんぼなんかしてないでもういいよって早く言ってもういいかいその言葉が宙に舞うかくれんぼなんかしてないでまだだよってじらさないでもういいかいもういいかい Goodbye
I love that part, it's so nice, right?The emotion.
Yeah. 君の夢何度も僕は見るたびにまたかよって言葉をこぼして一人泣きまた夢の中に部屋に隠れた面影たちは簡単に見つけられるのに君はさ隠れるのが上手だね僕は目つむって膝抱えてまだ10秒を数え終わっていないのにのぞき見してずるしたから君はどこかいなくなってしまったのかなじゃんけんで負けて僕が鬼そんな上手に隠れないで出てきてよもういいだろう日が沈む くれんぼなんかしてないで、この声に答えてよ、もういいかい、もういいよ、聞かせ、どこにいるの。バクサー、もう君からは僕を感じないんだ、君の頭の中は満員、まるで朝の小田急線、僕が乗り込む隙間なんてないのかな、一人にしないで、ウォーウォー、かくれんぼなんかしてないで、もういいよって早く言って、もういいかい、その言葉が十二万、かくれんぼなんかしてないで、まだだよってじらさないで、もういいかい、もういいかい、 Goodbye。
ありがとうございました。
Interesting, eh? What a song. What I noticed with this one as well, right? It seemed like, while he's performing, he's like got like this emotion to him, eh?
Yes.
But then like,
and then he's shaking the singing voice.
Yeah, but like what I'm meaning is before he started singing and straight after he started singing, just like goes back into himself. But then while he's singing, he really brings out that emotion in his voice. I feel like he would like Yuri would have like a really good rock voice as well.
Oh, true.
I feel like he's like got a lot of power behind his voice,
but he actually has a really strong voice.
Yeah, but he's just not like using it in this song particularly, because you could tell, like you could easily see with the notes that he was doing, it wasn't like straining his voice. It seemed like a song that he like holds dear to him and maybe sings a lot.
Yeah,
you know, like this might be one of his most popular songs, or maybe his most sung songs that he's done. I'm telling you, I liked it. It was a really good song.
Yeah, but I didn't expect like it's like a sad song. So like I feel like,
especially because at the beginning, it was such a positive message.
Yeah.
And then he starts singing the super sad like.
Yeah. Then he said like a goodbye, and then like, oh okay, it's gonna be a sad song.
Yeah.
So emotional.
Absolutely. It's, would you say it seems more like a relationship song again? Like. Would you say it's like that? Is that this type of vibe? Yeah, I thought so too. But you know, overall absolutely amazing. We do have to check out another song from Yuri anyway.
Yes.
I believe someone also said to react to Dry Flower, so Dry maybe Flower. We should check that one out as well.
Okay.
So stay tuned for that.
So
thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, so that was our reaction to Yuri Kakurenbo today. If you guys enjoyed that, hit that thumbs up button, subscribe down below. Don't forget to hit the bell button for more videos every single day. And the keyword for today, we're going to have it as I'm found. Because like Kakurenbo, hide and seek, but you're found. You found them.
All
you
right.
found the answer. You know, in the song, this one here, absolutely amazing. You know, it came through with a lot of emotion. The performance was spectacular. So good. But yes, we are going to check out Dry Flower as well, because that also was a suggestion. So please stay tuned for that one. And after all of that, I'll see all of you guys tomorrow.
かくれんぼなんかしてないで、もういいよって早く言って、もういいかい、その言葉が十二万、かくれんぼなんかしてないで、まだだよってじらさないで、もう